Let's begin. First thing you want to do is set up a crane and then go ahead and build two refineries. And yes, I know it will drain your power and then you'll build things slower, but you're going to need some money real fast because they're going to swarm you and it's going to be very brutal if you don't have a lot of money. Next, build some power plants to regain some power and go ahead and build another power plant and the operation sensor. Once you get that all situated, go ahead and set up quad turrets if you're going to, you know, make turrets. I'm not going to because I don't need to. Once you get that all set up, go ahead and upgrade your power plants. And now you're going to do some of the big brain stuff. Train yourself a war factory and a tech lab. Great, now you have access to stealth tanks, and they will be what you use for the rest of this mission for the most part. They will be your defense and your offense. So go ahead and train a couple for your defense, and then a couple more for a scouting party, essentially. And to make your stealth tanks more effective, go ahead and purchase for yourself Tiberium core missiles, which will essentially make them deal a lot more damage. Or if you want to not be as risky, go ahead and make an air tower and use Venoms as your scouting party. And if you want to, you can upgrade your Venoms and your Scorpion tanks with laser capacitors. And while you're scouting about, you'll find these pulse scanners, and they'll say, quickly destroy them or else yada yada, super bad things will happen. Actually, it's a good thing that those things happen, and this is because they will take out some of the Nod forces, which will make your life a lot easier. And here's a picture of all their locations, in case you're interested. And the enemy will actually attack you with purifiers, so you can go ahead and capture them if you want. Not that they'll be useful in the grand scheme of things, but they're nice to have. Once you think you got a good scouting party going, go ahead and destroy all of the pulse scanners, so then you can move on to making a cool little base over here. Once you get the pulse scanners taken care of, go ahead and get four saboteurs and put them in these Tiberium spikes. If you want, you can hide your base with a disruption tower, but it's not necessary. And now it's just a matter of breaking down all the defenses around here and taking out the main base thing. Keep some stealth tanks on hand because you will need them for the second phase. And while you're taking out the base, you'll get a secondary objective to take out these shrines. Go ahead and do it. It's really easy. But if you're using stealth tanks, try to avoid the obelisks of light and just take out the SAM turrets and then let your Venoms take care of it. See what I mean? Once the obelisks of light, go ahead and let your stealth tanks loose. And of course, destroy the last of the statues. And of course, destroy Marcian's base. And by his escort, they mean more than just the avatars. They mean every single tank that was shown, except for this one. And now you have control of the transport, and go ahead and take it over here.